Here they come. They're off and trotting. Danny's Pride for the lead on the far outside with Rosa Lee and Sorcerer's Mint all showing speed. Aunt Fernie gets away in fourth. Range Magician, fifth down toward the inside. They're still fanned out four wide, battling the lead. Now the shuffle straightens out with Danny's Pride moving up on the far outside to get the lead from Sorcerer's Mint. Should get a good trip second. Rosa Lee, third on the outside. Aunt Fernie goes fourth. Then Range Magician. Hoydenism is trotting some six lengths off the leader, 27-4 for the first quarter. And Hoydenism starts moving now from the center of the pack. Then there's a gap of six lengths to Yankee Goldie, Casey Kate, and Sharon Joe, who is at the back. Moving toward the half-mile mark, trotters being led toward the half by Rosa Lee, who made the top. Now, here's Aunt Fernie. Aunt Fernie, with a rush, goes from fourth to second to the lead. Hoydenism is kind of making a more steady move toward the front, but Aunt Fernie, with a burst of speed, is the new leader. Rosa Lee is now second. The half in 56-4. Then after that, Hoydenism moves up third around Danny's Pride. Range Magician moving up from fifth, three lengths off the leader. Sorcerer's Mint, five lengths off the lead. Then seven more back to Sharon Cho, Yankee Goldie, and Casey Kate. They are midway on the far turn. Aunt Fernie continues to lead it by three parts of a length. And then after that, Hoydenism is now second, keeping Rosalie pinned down inside. Three quarters in 1:27. Moving off the turn, Range Magician is still three lengths away. Top of the stretch, Aunt Fernie trying to hold off Hoydenism, who's still there on the outside. Rosalie needs room in third. Range Magician, then Sorcerer's Mint on the far outside. Here's Hoydenism challenging Aunt Fernie. Range Magician and Sorcerer's Mint. Aunt Fernie is game. Hoydenism is determined. Down to the line. Photo finish. That's a photo finish in 1:56-2. It will either be Aunt Fernie or Hoydenism. We do know that